In lieu of Manny Mondays, here's a tutorial on how to do a basic manicure. Na 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 base coat! This step is really important because it protects your nails from becoming discolored and it also smooths out your nail surface, making it easier to apply your polish. To top it all off, a good base coat helps your mani last a lot longer. Superheroes don't have much to say about colors, but I do! When applying your first coat of color, start off in the middle of your nail, a little above your cuticle. Push the brush towards your nail base and then pull up in a single stroke. This allows for the perfect distribution of polish without a mess. Now go on to do the same for either side of your nail. You should be able to cover your entire nail in about 3 to 5 strokes. Now for your second coat of color. Now, just repeat everything I said in step 2. Finally, the top coat. When applying your top coat, you need to have a bit more polish on your brush than you would if it were a colored polish. Apply it in the same way as the past few steps, but this time finish the job in 3 strokes. Ensure that your nails are slightly dried before applying the top coat to avoid pulling your color off your nail. A great way to extend the life of your mani is to seal the tip of your nail with the top coat. Now it's time to show off those sassy nails. Strut that stuff!